We do not know whether the prostitute that infected Schubert was a man or a woman.